Okay, first draw the eyebrow. Okay. That's eyebrow. Okay, next. I will use marker ya, so everyone can see it clearly. There and there. Next. You have to copy. And block it. Draw the pupil of the eye. And then the highlight, the light reflection of the eyes. And then the pupil, U letter. And then you may shade half, yeah, shade it half. I cannot shade it because if I shade, later it will cover with black. And then there you go. The first eye has just done. Eyebrow. And then copy. And in here, little bit curve. Highlight. or light reflection on the eyes. Feel you later. And then you just shade, yeah, shade all. You cannot shade it. Just shade like this. One more detail. This one, the eyebrow will be thick, yeah. Okay, next. Wow, we are about to finish. Two more eyes. Okay, last but not least. And now we have done.